we were monitoring this situation, all the black spots wakati mvua ilikuwa inanyesha. Na dhani mnakumbuka previous years what used to happen in Nairobi. Kulikuwa na vifo mingi sana, watu walikuwa wanabebwa na floods. But during the last 2 years, we only had one death of an infant from Kibra. Today we arrived here with all our teams. As you can see, all the patients are out of danger. The situation is now under control. The flooding has been controlled. And we have also confirmed where the problem is. The problem is with the drainage. Whoever did this road messed with the drainage, and we have identified it. As you can see, our teams from Nairobi Water, they are here and they are working on the where the problem is, so that in future this problem is not going to occur again. We have already put measures in place. And if I can take you back, I think three, four years ago, the incident of McKinney school bus, which was sinking at Nairobi West, Nyao Stadium area, that one has already been sorted. And I want to compliment our teams from disaster management. The head is here from the roads department, from Nairobi Water. As you can see, we are all here for the efforts we've been putting together. Our casuals from Ngarisha, we have got 10 over 10. They've been doing this work. And if you saw at my post, we predicted this. We were monitoring the weather forecast from the meteorological department. What they predicted has happened. So in Kenya, in Nairobi, we should not kucheza na maisha wa Kenya. Tukipata, there is a lot ya mvua inakuja, floods inakuja. Even if we see after 3 days there will be a cyclone, we are prepared. Our disaster in charge will give the numbers in case of emergency. We are going around all the hospitals, all the black spots, to ensure that Nairobians, wherever they are safe. Our motorists, we must ensure that they are safe. Hiyo ndio maana Nairobi City County, paka sasa, tuko macho kuhakikisha wananchi wa Nairobi wanalala vizuri despite the rainy season.